get it.
It's lit.
Lit.
Just take a look at.
What up, everyone? Welcome back to another video. I hope everyone's having a great one. And if you are, you know what to do. Hit that like button and let's get right into it. We're playing some more Resident Evil 3. We're on part 4. And let's get right into it. Why not? Okay. Let me make sure. No, I'm gonna keep that on me. I feel like that's gonna be useful. I was right. Haha. Ooh. Okay.
What the hell was that thing? Couldn't have been a zombie.
There's no way. There's no way that was a zombie.
Here we go.
Oh, I can go out the window. Okay. Oh my god. Give me a heart attack already. What? 2 minutes into the video? Already having a heart attack. Like, damn. Oh, hell no.
PD welcome.
Yeah, thank you guys. Like, seriously, thank y'all. Well, while I have a minute, thank you everyone who's been giving me the support on the videos lately. I appreciate it a lot. Thank you everyone who's been viewing them. It means a lot to me. Got a flash grenade. Oh, that's not good.
T, you copy? There's something real nasty in here. I don't know what it is.
Something nasty? Alright. I'll take a look with the cameras. Watch your six.
Honestly, I should save that ammo. Are you serious? Man, how many zombies are there in here? is that? What is that, a scope? Let's combine that with the AR. Oh, that's a blue door.
Shit. Locked.
Oh my God. Fill up. Oh, I thought I saw a pickup symbol thing. Give me 1 second, guys. I'll be right back. Gotta go let my dog out. All right, we're back. Let's get right into this. I have to remember this code. Give me a second. All right.
Kill those things, I'd be set.
Carlos, the Star's office is up ahead.
Copy that.
Oh, I don't like that. Okay.
Better not.
Oh yeah, I don't know that one.
Okay. Guess we'll be doing this the explodey way.
What? Should I just shoot it?
Okay.
Okay. A key? What is that for? Oh no. Get off of me, man. Why? Okay, I'm gonna die because of this. I have to get through this somehow. Give me 1 second. Gotta figure out how to do this. Do I have to go back downstairs? Yeah, give me one. Alright, we're back. I don't think I'm supposed to be up here. Well, right now. Yo, I thought I killed you. Oh no, oh no. Fucking scared the shit out of me. Good night, fool. Wait, what was it? Code is... Thought I wrote it down somewhere, give me a second. Okay, it's... 9. Oh, wait. 9. Oh, I keep messing up. All right. 9. Go back around to 15. Back down to 7. Huh. Look at that. Got it. Oh, are you serious? DCM. Third floor locker. Okay, DCM. Wait, what do I? Oh, okay. 107. Oh, 108. Nope, can't do that. Battery 105.
Mine now. Come to Papa.
I need to get to the safe room, so okay. I'll go this way. Oh, what the fuck? Let me in the door. Okay, we put that away. I'm gonna flashbang away. Just trying to keep my inventory clear. Why did it just give me a checkpoint?
Carlos, I've hit a dead end with the terminal here. Gonna head your way.
Copy that.
All right. Oh, because that's why. No. Combine with that. There we go. Get off of me. Are you serious? All right.
Dr. Bard.
Paul, thank God. Do you know how long I've been trying to reach somebody?
Don't worry, we're gonna get you out of there. Just tell me where you are.
I'm trapped in a goddamn hospital, surrounded by every kind of abomination. Look, just send in stars. They're gonna know what to do.
No, negative. RPD's overrun too.
Then figure it out! Umbrella's gone crazy. They're killing all the researchers. I am the only one who knows how to make the vaccine to stop the zombies. So you can either sit there with your dick in your hand or send somebody who's capable of getting me the hell out of here.
I like him already.
What?
Yeah, you would. Said, we can't turn him over to the company. That's not our call to make. That's Mihail's call. I'm gonna check the computer, see if I can trace the doc's location.
This'll take some time. Look around, see if you can find anything useful.
Haha, I'm so happy I didn't get rid of that. I need to read that. Okay.
Is that Jill in the front door?
Weird. Do they want me to go back out here?
Yeah, what's up? Derail. Was anyone hurt?
Jill?
What? Jill! Jill, what happened? Jill, come in! T, I gotta go.
Do what you gotta. I'll take care of Bard.
Uh-oh. Who am I gonna play as now? This is the real question. I'm playing as Jill.
Am I the only one who made it?
Oh. Wait, where is it? Weaponry. Oh my god, I can't even speak. See, this is why I can't read out loud. Alright. Let's override that one. Alright. Ooh, there it is. Alright, now we're back in the sewers. Sick. Exactly what I wanted. Oh. Just ran out of ammo. I don't know how he ain't dead. I don't know how that bullet, that didn't take his head off. No ammo, it doesn't look like. Are you serious? Oh, wait, what? Early 20th century. Okay. I was hoping I would find more ammo. Put those two together. Oh, he's mad.
Bitch can't swim. Carlos, respond.
Yeah, what's up?
We didn't make it. The train derailed. Everybody's dead. Mikhail, everybody.
Shit.
Nikolai left us to die.
Wait, what?
What the fuck? It's back!
Oh, shit. Oh, he looks way different. Why does he look so much bigger? Oh, wrong way. Wrong way. Ugh. That. Oh. What you gonna do, Nemesis? What you gonna do? Like Jill said, you're some kind of animal now. Got it. Come on, stop. Mm-hmm. Oh no. Are you serious? Dude, there's like nothing I can do. He's literally right on top of me. Come on, get back up there. You know you won't.
I'm gonna kill you.
Bye. Come on.
Come on, you freak.
I should have kept those mini, all those other mini rounds on me. Oh, he got me. Oh.
Suck it.
Hit it a couple more times. Like I said, put a couple more rounds in it.
Done me a big enemies.
Jill! Hey, answer me. God damn it. Tyrell, do you copy?
What's going on?
Jill's been infected. I'm taking her to the hospital. Maybe Dr. Bard can save her.
All right, I'll meet you there.
You hang in there, Super Cop. I got you.
That is wild. At least that nemesis fight didn't take an hour. Like last one. Damn. Alright. Well, guys, I think I'm going to leave it here. And until next episode, I hope y'all enjoy. Leave a like on it. And until next time, everyone, deuces. Please be safe out there. And until...